What's up, my beautiful fans? So I'm gonna post the recent one because actually this is Alora. We already went on Alora challenge. We got her she's pregnant for some reason, or she fat or something, I don't know. But I will post the recent videos of me actually starting. I believe starting. Actually starting a Alora challenge. I'll actually post it after this. Yeah, I'm all on TikTok, and my my girl that I follow is on live. I'm not gonna tell you. Oh yeah, I'm not taking care of my sins. I wonder what her belly looks like. Alright, go to the bathroom, girl. I don't have to do everything for you, Alora. I wonder what the baby gonna look like. So beautiful. So I think the limit is like 2. I'm on the sickness going away. Why she so filthy? Didn't she just take? Check a matter of fact, no, you got a baby, so how about you take a big beautiful bubble bath? Has to give him a kitchen. Thank you. time she set almost the whole house on fire. She's gonna make some dumb grilled cheese, even though she a whole princess. Matter of fact, she a whole princess. No, don't cook no goddamn grilled cheese. I don't know how she just cooked in like 1 second. But she's going to make a whole fish taco because she's rich. She's a queen. They married, so of course she a queen. She actually really good at cooking. I never knew she was really good at cooking. But we're gonna put these. I think I added a little change in the sim for. We got some decoration. We got some little good details to it now.
You and your boyfriend. ribs.
Floofy Yasba. Come right. Weasel. Phony Patoza. Ah. Flair Sporb. Seamus Dwayne. Zagalith. Come right. Lenargan. Kind of fresh. Lick my ship. Nabuna Shorbeck. Tariq. Lips.
Her belly, why she's so freaking fat. Woo!
Uh-huh.
What?
Zenaya.
This is kind of depressing when some kind of on live piece. So yeah. Quick, I'm playing. Sims 4. So I gotta go eat. I'll make a part 2 from this, and I also make a video. I'm gonna post a video that actually started a Laura challenge. So yeah, peace.